We've not even gone to Delhi.
Now, we are at the Mumbai International Airport, Terminal 2. We have just arrived from Delhi. And BMC is telling that you need to do a COVID test here. Okay, now I'm doing the COVID test. I'm paying them right now. But they are saying that they'll provide the report after 24 hours. What is the thing, like, you know, if they are providing me the report after 24 hours, suppose I'm positive. If they give me a positive report after 24 hours, the people I'm meeting, the families, my friends, are they won't be affected?
They themselves are not wearing gloves.
Nothing they're wearing.
A private company.
And this is a private company that they're dealing with. BMC is charging to the private company. Everyone is paying 1400 rupees. See, all these people are paying 1400 rupees. This is just a pass. So it's to get away from the international airport. This is what the hell is this? I request CM Thackeray ji, please, you take care of all these things. We are Mumbaikars. We are just there in Delhi for 6 hours. Bloody, who can give a RCPC report in 6 hours? And these all are the private companies we are dealing with, and BMC is asking us for test.
The payment
is you are paying to them, but they are providing reports after 24 hours. What is the use of the report? Just give me the report right now. And these all are private companies, Lifeline. These are not BMC. BMC, government should provide amenities to us. They should have given the charges for free. If we are flying from A ticket, so that means we are not that rich, yeah? We have booked a ticket some 6 months back, 4 months back.
How much are you to pay?
How does this help preventing
this? This won't help preventing. This is just a pass to get out of the airport. That's it. They want to make. If I tell you one thing, if all the people together,
how much
they,
to pay?
They can do nothing.
7,000.
Whom they are going to put in the jail? In Corona, they cannot put anyone in the jail because they don't have a right point. BMC has told. Ask the BMC to do
7,000. 7,000.
7,000 he is paying. 1400 per person.
I know once the security guard. My payment is 9,800.
गलत है यार ये पूरा गलत हो रहा है भाई इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट पे इसके ऊपर आप प्लीज आवाज उठाइए सब लोग
घुमाने का
पैसा